lighting it up here in Shanghai.
Super scintillating and sensational shot making. Look how far back he is.